They made the playoffs. Just... Yes, it was the Mavericks. I was not gonna guess the Mavericks.
Boys, yeah, part two gets that NBA team. And number one for this squad is that they were. And number two is that there was a player on this team that was getting some MVP hype this year. And number three is that this team's best player was hurt at some point in the playoffs. And number four is that many people regard this team as having one of the brightest futures in the NBA.
That's a doozy.
Not obvious already.
Controversial head coach, Super Bowl experience, two first-round picks. The Raiders didn't have two. Did they have two first rounds?
Two, and then this team is in what I would call a weaker division.
This is weaker division.
My brother. Final hint is that this team missed postseason. Thanks for watching this series, guys. I love you guys.
The Jags.
Let me know what series you want to see next. All right, boys, we got to get that player for the season.
That's a grab. I gotta re-download it. Cause I didn't download it to my PS5. I already know how to escape everything. Well, I know the unique endings. Oh my god. Bro, this build is on easy mode. For Elden Ring. Petite. I'm on Radagon again. Yo, what?
Hold on, you wanna play
some games? No, he stomped on me. Wait, I just shit on Radagon. Yeah, because like I want to place it in the online trophies. Oh my god. Yeah, they do. Especially if like you stole a guard key or something. Yeah, but that's probably not a good way to end the game. Oh my god, Elden Beast is too easy. I just second attempted it. Where are my runes? Pateep, where are my runes?
Can you be quiet?